30?
Uh-huh.
What would you be looking for 30?
Oh, just ordinary sex.
No blowjobs or nothing?
Would you do both?
Oh, she would do both, aye, but you need more money for the blowjob.
Well, just ordinary sex then.
Right. What time would you be locking her?
What time should you?
Well, what time should she? You're the customer.
9 o'clock.
Aye, maybe it'd be 9:30. She's another boy to go and see you down that part of the...
Well, 9:30?
Around 9:30, aye.
Uh-huh.
Well, I would need £40 to take her down.
Well, tell you what, if she does the boost for 30 minutes, I would the 40 do.
Right. There'd be nobody about, sure.
No, there'd be nobody about, no.
There'd be no visitors coming.
No. What's she look like?
Oh, a lovely looking girl.
Uh-huh.
Long blonde hair.
Yes.
36 double D breast.
Yes.
And a size 10 waist.
Uh-huh.
Very, very fat in bed.
She fat?
Very fat in bed, yes.
Oh, I'm very fat, I know what you mean, uh-huh.
Oh, she's not fat, no, definitely not.
No, she's not that fat, no. Well, did she wear a miniskirt, or don't
know? Oh, she'll wear whatever you want her. Do you want, she can dress up as a schoolgirl, or whatever.
A good short miniskirt.
Good short miniskirt?
Uh-huh.
Right.
That do.
Aye, would you like the boots and all on the big...
Uh-huh.
Right.
As long as you're the miniskirt, no matter about boots.
A pair of thinners would do you alright.
Uh-huh.
Right. Where would I meet you or what?
Do you know where the... You know whenever you come down the Castle Dawson Road there?
Is that coming from Maherfelt?
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
You know where it was? There's a chapel out there, Milltown Chapel.
On the left-hand side? Aye.
Well, turn you in there, and then come on up that road, and then take the first turn again on your left.
Aye.
You'll see Bowman's Road.
Bowman's Road.
Uh-huh. Well, turn in there, and come on in there, and you'll see a big house facing you. Well, come you on past it. The big house on the right facing you, come you on past it. And then on the left, you'll see another big red duct house. It's for sale.
Aye, are you in that?
No, I'm in the wee house beside that.
Right, what number is it?
I'm number 10. If you come down alone, I'd go out and meet you, lad.
Aye.
And then you can later off, and can you go away and come back again?
Oh, I can go away, as long as you wouldn't be. A visitor in the house?
No, I wouldn't, no.
Right.
No, can you whip outside, like?
Oh, I can come and watch you on.
No, I dare you to whip outside if it's all right.
Right, well, that would be all right. What age
that
are
all right,
you? Aye, what age are you, just to let her know, which is 50, expect?
52.
52?
Uh-huh.
Right, and you'll be sure now?
Oh, well, surely.
Right.
Well, when you leave her with me, like, I dare be with her myself.
Ah, you wouldn't take advantage of her?
No, at all. No, I wouldn't do that.
Right, no.
No.
Aye, as long as you're safe. What's your second name?
Lennox.
Lennox, normally.
Uh-huh.
Right. Ah, well, that'll be fair enough. I'd give you a ring whenever I'm coming down that part.
That'll do well. The 9:30 then?
Aye, 9:30, aye. Could you give me a ring at 9:30? Give me a ring at 9:20.
Well, that'll do well.
And you...
Maybe say a ring that'll be nobody... Sometimes you, just as an answering machine.
Aye, if you leave it, sure, I'll return your call straight.
Well, that'll do well.
Just, whenever she's an answering machine, she's usually busy, you know.
Uh-huh.
You'll definitely be shored up and all, cleaned up.
Oh, well, surely, uh-huh.
And what do you look like yourself? Are you...
Medium build.
Right.
5'7" or so.
Right. And there'll definitely be nobody else about looking in the
No, there'll be nobody in, no.
Nobody looking in the one there?
No, they're not, no.
Right. You have to be safe enough.
Uh-huh, that's right.
That's true enough.
Will you do what you do, the sex and the blue job for the 40 then?
No, Jesus, just sex for 40.
Something we should have done there too for the 40.
No, Jesus. Should follow the whole thing for 50.
Do the whole thing for 50?
The whole thing, and she would even swallow it.
Uh-huh.
You wouldn't be interested in anal or anything like that.
And what?
You wouldn't be interested in taking the anal.
What's that?
The anal. Would you be interested in anal? No.
Oral, he called it.
No, anal. No, anal. No.
What's that? I don't know about that.
Up the bum.
Oh, I never bought a water, but I could do it.
Oh, she can do the whole lot.
Would you do the whole thing at over 50?
Well, it depends how long you can last. Have you plenty of stamina?
Sometimes.
Right.
Well, she does it over 50, that'll do well.
Well, that's fair enough.
Well.
Give me your ring at 20 past 9, Norman.
That'll do well.
Right. Good luck.
Thank you. Bye. Bye.